One person's taken to the hospital following a crash in Providence. This was the scene just before midnight last night at the intersection of Gano and Wickenden Streets. Now, several eyewitnesses tell us they saw police following the pickup right before it crashed into a utility pole. Right now, there's no word on that victim's condition or if he'll be facing any charges.